Up the elevator we go.
Here we go.
Huh. Not much to look at. Oh, I can look at outside. Whoa. Helga's planet looks so dirty. It's just brown nothingness. That's a big old ship. There's a crazy war going on out here. Wonder this ship is okay though. Nothing's going on with this ship. Save point.
It's going to port. Come on, we've got to get out of here.
Reload. Shotgun. Where are you shooting at? Oh, spider bots. Boom. Come on. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Reload. Whoa. Conveyor belt system. Okay. Ah. That was pretty close. Wow, look how neatly this passageway is made. I always find that interesting. Whoa, the place is going bonkers. What the? Oh shoot, totally didn't expect that.
Stay still. This will fix you.
You got shotgun. Two can play that game. I'm gonna shotgun you to death. Come on. Three shotguns from this range. This pistol sucks at that range. Wow, he can take a lot of hits. Finally. Actually, I want to do a brutal melee. Come on. Ooh, in the eye. Oof. Okay, is there any button I have to press? Nope, just a cutscene to watch. We're finally gonna find out what happens between the Autark and Star. Yep. Boom! God, he's like a crazy lunatic. Just beats the crap out of him with that thing. I know, seriously. You're going to leave Helga's defenseless.
Even if you win, do you really think Helga's enemies will give you time to rebuild? Look around you, Star. You're destroying our people. Unless, what if I have no enemies left to fight? What if I use my weapons and kill?
Why is he getting through like crazy lunatic monologue over here? He should just kill the guy.
The colonies were terrifying. They need to fall into line. And I wouldn't be your enemy.
He's gonna shoot without even looking?
Like I said! You're predictable!
Yeah, it'd make no sense for you. Oh, God. Did he really have to kill him in that manner? Jeez. But, yeah, it really would make no sense for the stupid Auric for him to win against Stahl.
That must have hurt.
Because he's all bronze, no brain.
Report.
As per your orders, the weapons are primed for full deployment in the Earth's atmosphere. We're ready to jump to warp the moment you're back aboard your cruiser.
Sir, ISA troops are approaching.
You couldn't even get that right. Utterly useless.
Jeez. Only his crows are there. I don't know, that weapon doesn't look very effective. It just seems to induce as much pain as possible before killing someone. It's the most ridiculous weapon ever, because it takes so long to kill someone. Alright, no gravity. So much fun just jumping. Yay! Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Alright! I have this gun. Boom! Ow. I was having fun shooting that gun. Takes a long time to charge. Next time, I'm just gonna fire like crazy.
Lost gravity again. Forget it. The strike ships are straight ahead.
I'm gonna forget it. Alright, here we go. That guy from that range. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna revive you.
Wow, seriously? Okay. So, let's try that again. Oh, wow. Okay. Very bad place to be in. Reload. Run, Frodo, run! Jump! Alright, take cover over here. Did I get him? I think I got him, and he's gonna be floating now. You killed me last time. Payback's a bitch. Where are you? Got him. Alright. Should I stick with this gun or should I get this gun? Eh. I'm gonna stick with the light machine gun. I mean, the other gun's fun and all, but yeah, I'm a traditional guy. Ow. Snipers, huh? Whoa. Let's take cover over here. Hey. Where is he? He's right there. Oh, crap. I'm trying not to die on you. Ah, he's up there, okay. Whoa. Haha, nice. One shot. And he is electrified. Jumping up there. Where's he throwing his grenade at? Doesn't make any sense. Alright. Ooh, I get to look outside. Yeah, look at there's civil war going on out there. I'm saying it looks pretty peaceful out. Whoa, that space station right there is pretty cool. Oh, there's a battle going on over here while I'm touring the place. Taking a nice scenery of what's going on outside. Alright, up we go. This part seems like it's gonna be a really elongated battle sequence. Ow! Ow! What the fuck?
Medical aid coming through!
Oh, he's actually gonna be able to make it? I don't know if he can make it. Here he comes.
No! I can't reach
him! Damn it! He was so close. The question is, where do I start from? From over here? Yep. All the way from here. I'm gonna die. Oh shoot, I got killed during flight. That's the bad thing about low gravity. It's fun, but while I'm in the air, I'm very vulnerable. Here we go. Wow.
I'm coming for you.
I'm doing horrible. It's alright. I can be revived. Got him. Didn't get him though. Down you go. Or up you go actually. Down or up, you still down. And up you go. Okay. There's a sniper. Out. Let me take cover. Jesus. Alright, he's down. Yeah, I was trying to get him in the head, but the bullets kept missing by like a few inches. Ah, flying up there. Alright, this time I gotta be careful. Look at his body just rolling around in space. He's having a good jolly old time. Up we go. Hopefully I don't die like, oh. See, I don't know which way to go, it's a problem. I go, whoa, shit. Sniper rifle. Sweet. But that actually means that I'm gonna lose my light machine gun. This is a gun I really like. He's down. Oh, crap. Did I get him? Jeez, okay, let me take cover over here. Whoa, 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 bad place to take cover, I guess. Let me take cover, Rico? Jeez. Wow, Rico is a selfish bitch. He wouldn't let me take cover. Oh, there we go. Reloading. This is a good place to take cover right here. God, but they're taking cover as well. Pretty slow-paced battle over this part. But just taking cover and taking good aim. I don't want to rush into things over here. Because I know if I die here, the checkpoint is like all the way back and I have to repeat so much. Whoa. Things are just exploding. So I guess I can, you know, hopefully I can take cover right here. Incoming. So, who's coming? Alright, up we go. Where, can I take cover behind this? Yes. Okay, I'm going up slow. Oh shit! Wow, totally, he scared the hell out of me.
Rocket!
Wow, that was pretty amazing. Seeing the rocket fly by me in slow motion? Oh shit. It's pretty awesome. Where is the rocket guy? Oh, he's over there. Ow, that hurt. He fires rocket like every 5 seconds. Alright, oh shit. Can we die yet? Jesus. How many shots can we take? Revive me, come on.
Hang on, I've got you.
Alright, jeez. Whoa, stupid electric. Oh shit, did not mean to go this way. Grab it. I was actually trying to go the other way. Where do I get revived? Yes, okay, finally. So it's not from the very beginning.
Whoa.
So I gotta watch out for the electricity guy. What?
Coming to revive you.
Stupid rocket guy. This part's nuts. There's rocket guys or guys that shoot electricity. Body floating in the air. Ah, jeez. Oh shoot. Rocket coming. I don't see him, where is he? He's up there, I see him. Got him. God, you stupid electrifying guy. Stupid son of a bitch. Ah, no ammo. Shit. He's over here. Oh, shit. Oh, he's already dead? Okay. Let's take cover. Damn, man. Alright, let's see. Let's throw a grenade, see how far it goes. It's just gonna float. Wow, it just goes up there. Yeehaw, float, 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 float. Oh, we did it? Alright.
Capture troopers. Take them out quickly.
capture troopers. Alright. So you guys are just the last minute replacement. You're just gonna rush in here when we are armed with weapons. You guys are stupid. You guys have no weapons and you're just gonna rush at us. In low gravity too, so they're gonna be like in slow motion capturing.